At least this time sound came out. I call that progress.
What's going on?
Your dog got into our house.
How the hell did he do that?
He pushed in a screen window.
You think he chewed through the fence again?
All I know is Sheldon's yelling at the dog and Mary's yelling at me. Now I'm looking at you in your underwear.
Damn it, Herschel, what is going on?
Oh, hey, George.
Hey, Brenda.
Bucky got in their house.
That's funny.
Yeah, it might be funny one day, not right now.
Look, I'm real sorry, George. I'll keep him tied up. It won't happen again.
Y'all have a good night.
George! You are not going to believe this. Look, their dog left a dead squirrel in our living room.
Well, he is part hunting dog. I think that means he likes you.
I'm not interested in winning his affection. I'm interested in keeping dogs and rodents outside of my home.
Well, now, hold on. How do we know it was Bucky that left that squirrel in your house? Maybe that squirrel was already there.
Why else would a dead squirrel be in my living room?
I don't know what kind of house you keep.
My house is immaculate, George, tell them.
She does keep a nice house.
Honey, it's a pretty good chance it was Bucky.
Whose side are you on?
Yours, always yours.
All right, everyone's upset. It's late. Maybe we should drop this for tonight.
That's a good idea. Okay.
You just keep your dog away from my son.
There you go, picking it up again.
I am sorry, but their dog broke into our home, something he probably learned from your brother.
How dare you?
Okay, I think that's a good stopping point.
You know, how do we know that your son didn't lure Bucky in to perform weird science experiments on him?
My son was asleep in his bed, and you have some nerve.
Oh,
George!
Night!